Hi, my name is Allison Molitor, and I'm going to be your instructor for this course. I'm really excited that you've decided to take it. This course is Psyc101, General Psychology, and we're going to learn a lot this semester, so I'm so excited to be part of your academic journey. I know that it can be hard to stay in school, to keep on top of things, to balance school with everything else that you have going on in your life, so I'm really excited that you've chosen to take this course and spend time with me. And we'll go through the field of psychology together. I wanted to say that I'm here to help you, so if there's questions, if there's something I can do to help you be successful, if you need additional support in the course, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. You can email me, we can talk over the phone. I do work at CWI full-time, so I'm on campus a lot. We can meet in person really easily, or we can meet via Zoom or online as well. So please reach out to me. I'm here to help you, and I'm looking forward to a successful semester for each of you. I wanted to show you really quickly how to get started in the course. So when you first log into our Blackboard course, this is an online course. We're going to do all of our work here in Blackboard. You're going to land on the announcements page. This page is where I'm going to post any announcements that have important information you need to know, reminders of what you need to do each week. So it's really important that you look at the announcements when you first log in, and log in frequently so that you don't miss anything. To get started, you're going to want to go to the syllabus and schedule link. So all of the navigation is on this left-hand side here. These are where you're going to be able to navigate to the different parts of our course. We're going to start in syllabus and schedule. So the course syllabus is the first thing that you'll see here. It's really important that you read over the course syllabus. It tells what materials you need for the course, what we're going to be learning in the course in terms of outcomes, how you're going to be assessed in the course, so what kinds of assignments, tests, those kinds of things will we do in this course, the grading policy, the late work policy, all of the important information you need to know so you know what to expect in the course. So start by looking over that. Right below that, you're going to see the course schedule. So this shows what we're going to do each week in the course, and I would encourage you to print it off, because you can use this right-hand column as a checklist each week. As you complete something, check it off, and then that will easily help you keep track of what you need to do. And the left-hand column here has all of the due dates. So generally in this course, things are going to be due Sunday at 11:59 p.m., but we do have some midweek deadlines throughout the course, so those are listed in red here, and those are really important, so this is a good way to keep track of that. Right below that is our institutional syllabus, so that has information about student disability services, library services, counseling services, all the kinds of resources that are really important for you as a student. And the most important link that you'll find in here, where you're going to find all your work each week, is this weekly assignments link. So every single week there'll be a new folder for that week. Folders will open up on Sundays. So this week we just have the week one folder so far. If you click on that, each week's going to be set up the same. So first it's going to have objectives. That will tell you what we're learning that week, the reading assignment that's required for the week, and then the assignment checklist that tells you what the assignments are for that particular week. Below that is an area called course content, so that will be videos, reading, supplemental material that's outside of the textbook reading that will help you learn the material for the course. And then below that, there's an assignments heading, and under the assignments heading you're going to find links to complete all of the assignments for that particular week. So everything you need to do each week is in the weekly folder, and this is where you'll want to get started. So I'm looking forward to a great course, and I'm really excited to have you in class.